Well, hello everyone. Welcome to my 8th episode of Guitar Hero 2. We're on Stonehenge at England. We don't have any StreamYard guesses tonight, but that's alright. Maybe another time. Our first song for the night is going to be Beast and the Harlot by a band Sevenfold. Once again, I have hyperspeed turned on.
Thank you.
I may gonna have to switch the necks on this guitar I'm using, since I had problems at the very beginning of the song. But it turned out a nice score overall. 308, 98%. Alright, next song. Can you guys comment down below what the song title is? I think it's like called Institutionalize. Did I say it right? I don't know if I said it right or not, but let me know if I said it right or not. Correct me, please correct me, because I want to know how to say it. But it's made by Suicidal Tequities. And I'm going to be switching next and see how good of a run I'll do. Seems like I'm experiencing problems. Yeah, it seems like my orange button doesn't want to function. You know what? Hold on. Let me use the other neck. Alright. I think my camera layout is a little bit off, but it's alright. At least I fixed it like an inch. Alright, have the other neck on. Let's try that again. Thank you. kind of like the other neck better. I mean, they're the same thing, but hey, I'll take the score. I think it's like 305 or something. At least I gotten like, I believe 95%. Oh, it's 304. Excuse me. All right, we're on Miserloo by Dick Dale. Now this song, the cover of this song is too fast, so make sure you have like hyperspeed on if you're like attempting this song. Alright, this is a decent score. 177, 4 stars. I wish it had been better, but I'm actually going to be doing a part 2 because the two final songs are going to be very long, so I think I'm going to have the time to like replay this song again, so let's do it.
Thank you.
still 4 stars, but I improved my score just a little bit up. One more time? Let's try it one more time. Still 4 stars, but 175 dropped a little bit down. What am I missing? Well, I got the intro melody one. I'll have to figure it out. I mean, I'm doing well. Oh, man. I was getting positioned. Whatever. My score is way off. Way off down. I'm gonna try it one more time, but for serious this time. Missed a lot of notes. Alright, I'm gonna have to stop playing Miserloo for now, because I need to do part two. I need to play the last two songs on this set, so I need to stop playing it for now, but I'll come back to it in part two. But anyhow, I'll see you guys there.